著名书画陶艺篆刻家张醒雄老师为美中文化产业中心题字。简介：张醒雄，又名有星，酷爱书画陶艺，最情竹木篆刻。荣膺多间学校、机构及团体的艺术顾问，并应邀教授雕刻、陶艺等课程。现为香港刻字艺术学会会长，多个艺术团体顾问和会员，创设有星艺术工作坊，从事专业艺术创作及教育工作。2002年举办个人雕刻艺术展，还在香港、大屿山参与新京简林和慈山寺的大型牌匾的雕刻工作。雕塑作品有回归和自强不息分别入选第11届和第12届全国美术作品展。
Famous Painting, Calligraphy and Pottery, Seal Carver, Teacher Zhang Xingxiang, Inscription for ANC Culture Center. Introduction: Zhang Xingxiang, also known as Yuxing. He loves painting, calligraphy and pottery, and is drunk with bamboo and wood seal cutting. Won the art consultant of many schools, institutions and organizations. And was invited to teach courses such as sculpture and pottery. He is currently the president of the Hong Kong Engraving Art Society. Consultants and members of multiple art groups. Created, Yuxing Art Workshop. Engaged in professional art creation and education. In 2002, he held a personal sculpture art exhibition. Still in Hong Kong, Lantau Island, participated in the carving work of the large plaques of the Heart Sutra Simplified Forest and the TSZ Shan Temple. Sculpture works including Return and Continuous Self-Improvement were selected for the 11th and 12th National Art Exhibition respectively.